All right, Charles.
We have a problem, yes.
It's about
my grades, I know.
That is
not acceptable, I agree.
I have no choice.
But cutting my pocket money, right?
So right now you
go back to study. Yeah.
That's all I have to tell you. So now I will
go out drinking and not tell mom because you would be mad, and now you realize that you shouldn't cut my pocket money because otherwise I'm gonna talk and destroy this family, which you obviously don't want to. Have a good evening, Dad.